Hello children, I hope you all are doing well at your places. So children, as it is today EST period, so we are going to do written work today of chapter Rules for Safety. Okay, so first children, mark the sentences as true or not true. What you have to do, the sentences which are true, you have to put a tick in front of that sentence. Okay, and if it is not true, you have to put a cross. Okay, so let's start. First one, we must run across the road. Children, is it good to run across the road? No. So we have to put a cross in front of this. Okay, second one, we must lean out of a moving bus. Children, is it good to lean your hand or lean your heads out of the moving bus? No. So here also you have to put a cross. Third one, we should sharpen our pencils with a blade or a knife. Children, it is not advisable to sharp your pencils with blade or knife. This is also not true. We must not play with fire. Children, here it is saying that we should not play with fire. It is true. You should never play with fire. So here you have to put a tick. Fifth one, we must cross the road at a zebra crossing. Yes, you should always cross the road at the zebra crossing. So it is true. Okay, now tick the correct word. Here children, in the bracket there are two words. One of these words are correct. You have to put the tick over the above the correct word. So let's start. First one, we must always sometimes follow safety rules. Children, you should always follow safety rules. So you have to put a tick above the word always. Okay. Second one, we should light a match with without the help of a grown up. Children, you should always light a match with the help of a grown up. Put a tick over here. Third one, we can play with a toy or pair of scissors. Children, you can play with the toy but never with a pair of scissors. So here you have to put a tick above the word toy. Fourth one, we must cross the road at a traffic signal or zebra crossing. So you should always cross the road at a zebra crossing. Okay, now the fifth one, we should wait for the bus to stop or start before we get onto it. You should always wait for a bus to stop before we get on to it. Okay children, I hope you have understood this and you have to do this in your textbook. The later on we'll do in the next session. Okay, till then take care.